Izzy immediately gets down to some aggressive begging. Once again, it's Sophie who comes to her aid with a